morning, Bears, and welcome back to the McGee Morning Broadcast. Matthew will be here for his mid-weather update. But first, will you please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated. Welcome once again, and we have a few announcements for today. But first, before we do that, let's take it over to Matthew with his week weather update. Good morning, Matthew.
Good morning, Soph, and good morning to everyone watching today. This morning, currently it's about 70 degrees outside. As for the rest of the day today, we can expect our daytime temperatures to reach the mid-80s with nothing but sunny skies. As for tomorrow, it will look pretty much like it will today, mid-80s with sunny skies. Looking at your overnight low temperatures, those will drop down into the mid-60s. That's a look at today's and tomorrow's weather. I hope to see you back here on Friday when we take a look at the weekend's weather. Now let's take it back over to Safa with a few reminders.
Thanks, Matthew. Sounds like the next couple of days are going to be really nice. Today, which is Wednesday, means today is a modified day, and we get out early. This takes place every Wednesday, so if you're new to McGee and El Rancho Unified School District, please be sure to mark your calendars. The book fair that will be here next week, starting on Monday, August 28th through Friday, September 1st, we will have the book fair. The book fair will also be open during back-to-school night. E-wallets will also be available. Mr. Roberto sent out information yesterday through Class Dojo, as well as our social media platforms. So be sure to check out the book fair next week and bring your parents to the book fair during back to school night. We just mentioned that back to school night will take place on Wednesday, August 30th. It will start at 5:30 p.m. and go until 7 p.m. There will be two different sessions. Each session will be the same information, but this will give parents a chance to attend two different classes if they have more than one student here at McGee. Fifth graders, if you want to be part of putting together this year's yearbook, there will be a meeting on September 7th during your lunchtime. We will give you more information as the day gets closer. That's it for announcements. How about we wish a happy birthday to the following Bears?
We sing happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Oh, 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 oh.
This is your birthday song.
Oh, 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 oh.
Celebration all night long.
Oh, 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 oh.
May all your dreams come true.
We sing all together.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday celebration. Party night, go feel the vibe.
Happy birthday to you all. Now let's take a look at what you can expect for your lunch today and what you can expect for your No Kid Hungry breakfast for tomorrow morning. Let's take a look.
It's peanut butter jelly time! Peanut butter jelly time!
Bears, that's gonna do it for today. We hope to see you back here on Friday morning as we close out the first full week of school. Until then, always remember to display pause. Peace for promoting a positive environment, A is for acting responsibly, W is for willing to learn, and S is for showing respect. Have a great Wednesday.